They signed up for the 10,000 steps competition or challenge put on by our human resource department, and they outstepped the challenge exponentially. Foreign exchange and exports credit was declared the winning department with the highest average steps of over 122,000. The department also had a member in the top honors, with Senior Exchange Control Officer Angie Lucas being the female champion with over 6.3 million steps. You heard correctly. Angie made more than 6 million steps. Messenger Earl Gill was a top male participant with over 5.5 million steps. Members of the Foreign Exchange and Exports Credits received their trophy and 3 additional vacation days each for their success. As for the top participants, Angie Lucas and Earl Gill, they each received a free LIAT trip to a destination of their choice. Congratulations to Foreign Exchange and Exports Credits, Angie Lucas and Earl Gill. We also salute 4 other top female walkers: Janet Carter, Kim Reed, Jacqueline Watson, and Joy-Ann Hooper-Beckles. And the other top male performers were Kester Guy, Gregory Morris, Jason Lynch, and Roger Gums. Well done. To you, my colleagues, I hope you are ready to step it up when the next 10,000 steps competition begins. Reporting for CBB News, I am Sharon Darlington.